Copies of this, their first CD entitled Core. We couldn't be happier to have them making their network television debut with us here tonight on our program. Ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves. Stone Temple Pilots. In the country. Congratulations. Yeah. Very, very impressive. Well, this one right here, it's their brand new CD entitled Purple. Ladies and gentlemen, do us a big favor. Say hello to Stone Temple Pilots. Kids! We'll be right back. Kissed Julia Roberts. I'm telling everyone. I kissed Julia Roberts. Stone Temple Pilots, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be right back with Jake Johansson.
Cheers. Jones. How you doing? Nice to see you again. Thank you for coming back. Good to see you again. Great job. Nice to see you, sir. Stone Temple Pilots. We'll be right back, kids.
Here is their much anticipated brand new CD. It's entitled Tiny Music, Songs from the Vatican Gift Shop. Ladies and gentlemen, do me a favor. Welcome back to the program, Stone Temple Pilots. Don't do this. This is a mark of a great band. Paul and our band, the CBS Orchestra, they're playing. You're playing down. What is it up?
Crossroads.
Yeah, Crossroads. And they're playing. And in the meantime, during the commercial, we're setting up the Stone Temple Pilots, their band. And so they come out, they jump right in on the song, and they're playing along. To me, that's a mark of guys who get it. These guys, you know what I'm saying?
It's fun, you guys.
A lot of guys are just lay out trying to be cool. These guys. No. They're right there helping out. It sounded great. Yeah. Thank you very much, gentlemen. We're delighted that our next guest could join us for the holiday tonight. They're performing a song from this CD right here, Tiny Music, Songs from the Vatican Gift Shop. Here they are. Please welcome back Stone Temple Pilots.
Great job. Nice to see you. Stone Temple Pilots, happy Thanksgiving again. Great job. Thank you very much. I enjoyed that, sir. Nice going. We'll be right back.
Recently released their first CD in more than 3 years. It's called Number Four. They begin a national tour this Saturday in Las Vegas, and they're here performing the new hit single, Sour Girl. Please welcome Stone Temple Pilots. Just great.
Thank you, Jay.
Just great. Well, thank our guest Tom Cruise and of course Tracy Ullman. Thanks, everybody. Stone Temple Pilots, the new CD right there. Rock bands of our time, their new CD, Shangri-La Di Da, hits stores on June 19th. But tonight, they'll favor us with a classic from their previous album, here to perform Atlanta. Please welcome the Stone Temple Pilots.
Oh,
Our next guest, a Grammy Award-winning rock and roll band whose new eponymous album will be in stores next week. Make sure you have an eponymous player. Please welcome back to the program Stone Temple Pilots, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice drums, my friend. Scott, how are you? Good to see you. Thank you very much. How about this, folks? Stone Temple Pilots. There you go. Thank you again, gentlemen. That's it. Thanks for watching. Good night, everybody.